Sorry, I'm late, Miss. I got to tell myself my damn schedule. All right. First off, my name is Miss Clayton, and I am a living, breathing theater teacher. Your hair looks like you just washed it. It's a preservative, like mousse. Interesting. I look forward to having you in my class tomorrow, sir. On time, of course. Good. I received a letter from your middle school English teacher. Why, he spoke very highly. I will be keeping my eye on you. High school tends to pass things. It tends to change things. Don't let it affect you. No mistakes. Creativity and hard work, you can get anything you want.
Why, miss? That makes more sense than anything I've ever heard before.
Well, it should. Now, classroom assignments spread a journal on their first day of school.
Wow, hope the class doesn't.
Mr. Collette, Miss Clayton. Oh, right. The motto. I won't fail you, miss. One would only hope. If you want, then I think I have a book you can use.
Me too, green dot, miss.
Take it. Go on. Just remember to make it count. Tell me what you liked, disliked, and what you want from high school. Let it all flow out. Oops, that's the bell. Better get it going, Mr. Collette.
Bye, miss.
Let it all flow out. If I knew I actually had to work in high school, I would have just dropped out like I was in bed. He didn't have to do anything. He just begged, pleaded, until his parents gave him whatever he wanted. Mr. Coleman didn't care last year. He just had us write one essay a month and off his first day of school, garbage. And now it's time for algebra. Room 120.
Get to class! Get to class! Hey, check it out! It's Thomas Porter, the worst bully known around here. A gorilla in the hallways, I might say.
I have to. She should just leave her right that bag of gold. He never went to class. Who's that?
Bullying your hallways? Telling off Miss Clayton? Dude, this kid is great!
And that's what shaped him. He got left back a couple of times and is known for his morality. Catch it under the toilet seat, prayers. Real idiot with no hope, if you ask me. And that whole encounter just makes it worse for him. And naturally, hey, let's go check him out.
Hey, bro, you know where room 120 is?
Heck, you must have transferred over. I know the feeling.
Actually, I didn't transfer, but you know where the room is? The bell rang like 5 minutes ago.
No, where? You don't mean to tell me a tailgate is...
Finger baby.
Bully baby.
Night baby.
Freshman?
Freshman! You know what tomorrow is?
Friday.
You know what that means?
Ends.
Fifth.
Final move in place. Well, enjoy.
Freshman Friday.
Oh, crap. Yep. We're gonna get you so bad, you'll be wanting to chance the schools.
120. 120. I think I see it. Nice meeting you guys.
Do you think we should go that hard on him?
A freshman? If you don't scare him, who will?
Are you scared of something you're new?
What? That's ridiculous. Don't you ever say anything like that again. Now, get to class. Damn, Butch. Thompson might be angry now, but Butch actually made a good point. When Thompson realizes this, he'll make it his business to get rid of Emmett.
A lousy day. Let me tell him. Why, Ashley Poodle. If I could only wish to never forget her name. Model. Dancer. Why, she's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. The pain! A guy like me could never get a girl like that. She's always absent from school, modeling and dancing and probably kissing other fellows.
Pretty angry, you ask me. No other girl in school is better than you, girl. Wow, I can get a good shot from any angle.
Back off, nerd. Hey,
mother. Instead, she will be spending the night at the hospital with Thompson. And by the way, I got some rings to fix them from the first floor window. They will look great here.
Hey, Mom. Home. Guess I'm spreading my diary. That darn thing.
What's happening?
The day has passed and the sun is shining. Oh look, Emma Clark walking with Daniela. You don't need me. Toodles!
Hey.
Yeah?
That was really something yesterday, right? How Thomas knew that the people
ate. Yeah, it was odd.
Odd? This is not odd. This is something super...
Excited?
No. Supernatural.
Supernatural, are you for real?
You skeptical loner. Nobody likes me. There's something going on here, Gatsby High, and I'm gonna get to the bottom of it.
You do that, I'm gonna go get to class on time.
Suspicion! How exciting! Looks like Emmett will actually get to class on time today.
Hello, Emmett.
On time?
Yup, early actually.
We're right, as always.
As always. Came to work.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Take your seat.
What? I'm usually the first to get to class.
Not today.
Cameron, what are you doing in my class? You're a junior.
I'm Ashley, and I'm here by the order of Mr. Stein, the school principal.
Well, I have nothing to hide, so you may take a seat.
The things I have to say to get an inside school. I was actually hired by Daniela, that knows honestly.
Well, class, before we begin, I would like to congratulate our finest student, Evans, for writing an absolutely perfect journal entry. Let's give him a round of applause.
I said, a mommy. You can all learn from him, you know?
I studied under an attendant of Shakespeare.
It's a great nerd. Now, hush.
No, I won't hush. If you're so certain, then why don't you let me know? The whole class. Come out on our slides.
There's something called teacher, student, confidentiality. I'm certain of it.
Well, we look at that. That looks like the period's over.
You heard him. Shoot!
Yes, Emmett, what is it? I
don't have much time. This book you gave me, it's not ordinary, is it?
It's about time you know. That book you have?
Yes.
That's waterfall.
The journal I gave you to write in says it's the natural quality of cosmic grace.
So it grants my wishes?
If it abides by the bottle?
With creativity and hard work, I can get anything I want. Nice dress, I gotta go.
Well, make sure it's not finished. I didn't hurt me. Well, since I'm getting paid, I'll have to report this to Daniela. The pics I have, my golly, I'm gonna make them wait. I like making people wait.
Can you move your arm?
Every time I touch that perfume. can't make him stop.
Go.
life.
Okay. Life's terrible. I missed my audition and nothing makes me happy anymore.
It sounds like this play had granted my wish.
You know, things don't seem as bad now that you're here.
So, how about a date? I know a great sushi place.
For some reason, I would love to go.
Emmett's world compass seems to be on the grid. He should know better than to wish for a girl he likes to like him back, especially since his wishes come true. The feelings she has for him should be real in the heart.
I see them!
Who?
Emmett and Ashley! They're holding hands!
What? This is an outrage! My sources tell me Ashley doesn't fancy Emmett!
He must have used that magic book of his! That's why she's acting as if she likes him!
Oh, Emmy, you're the best person in the world.
I know. I'll see you later.
I think you have an
age. I've already reserved the table at Sushi Kingdom.
Ashley!
Stop, James. I see Danny's with you. Something off?
It's Daniela.
Sure, I'm ready for that.
We have something to tell you about Emmett.
I'm right here.
Emmett, I cannot tell you about everything.
This whole lovey-dovey thing, isn't it going a bit too fast?
Ain't it weird? You didn't have to sit yesterday. What changed in 24 hours, causing this infatuation?
Lovey-dovey-dee's infatuation, where they're going to give up. And then I have a lovey relationship, filled with roses and chocolate. We mini golf.
Got that right.
That's just it. You've been in a relationship for less than 10 minutes.
Hey, come on, Ashley. We say this because we care.
Oh, you're wrong.
Oh, my God. Are you okay,
Liz? Yeah, it's just what both of them have said.
Miss Clayton, that English teacher. She came from a book, you see.
A book, yes. She should be reading more. What's your point?
This book has magical qualities. Words of Miss Ashley. Anything you write from there, his wishes, they get granted by Miss Clayton.
Why would she grant such a terrible wish?
She must have blindly granted it, for the watcher would have prohibited such a wish to be granted. With all those papers to grade, you can't blame her.
Ash, this whole love thing has been a facade.
Okay, so let's say, just for a second, I believe you two. And Emmett was some crazy wizard man child, and his plate was actually mistaken. And Emmett has a lot of explaining to do.
Ashley, we hold hands, Emmett. You're going to give me an A under a spell. I really like you. And how else am I supposed to get
I don't want to talk to you again. I don't want to see you. You're dead to me.
Fit.